watch the rest do what they do as well. Cam Hasty, trying to live up to that last name. Green, green, green. He couldn't save it. That U tire took him out and whooped him in that corner. Four machine of Blake. Right now they're side by side. Cam Hasty is in the 101.
More green. Cam Hasty.
Well, they work on that one. To Austin Henry, who is 14 years old from all of us here at Swainsboro Raceway.
Yeah, right.
You can handle those for four things. It's usually pretty, turn out pretty good.
Meanwhile, the 81 car, the rack is slowing down.
Yeah, some slow cars in the back.
right up under
him. Dingy's like a honey bag.
Going green right now. Mason McKenzie still out front. Cam Hasty picking on green.
Here we go.
Here comes Cam Hasty. Here comes Cam. Can he get up under it? A Mason McKenzie going into 3 and 4.
Might take somebody else out.
Wanted to get it, but the car on the move is that 77 to BB Bergman. And has BB found his mojo again? After a hard wreck and a terrible one last night, Bergman on the outside of the red white one car, you can barely see him with that silver top as he goes to the corner number 3, battling to be in the top 4, while the leader conga line down the back straightaway. Keep your eye on that wide-eyed crazy boy, the 77, B.P. Bergman. He gets the mojo running. He gets right through this wheel. He's already halfway there, and we're just halfway down. Here comes Cam Hasty.
Going to the 3-4. Can Cam Hasty get it? He can ride under it. Watch out for the 09 car of Blake Louis. Way up there on the track.
Ladies in the grandstand, heart attack. Got it looped around. Now, can he do it? McKenzie, though, he was quick last night. Drove a really good race for green. for a Swainsboro native to win here at Swainsboro Raceway, Turkey 100 night, biggest night of the year. What's it mean to you?
Been waiting on this my whole life.
How did you hold him off all those restarts over and over and over again and just consistent every way through? What was so machine-like that made it so perfect for you?
Getting right ain't one restart, I guess.
Well, he got all of that. Go give Mom a hug. Mom, come down here and give your baby a hug. Congratulations from JJ and a big win for our... Oh, look at that. Special moments here at Swainsboro Raceway.